Gaming laptops can be pricey due to the components required to run the latest games, making some folks think that gaming on a budget isn't possible, and that good gaming laptops under $1,000 are few and far between. Hi! Welcome to Tech Quadrangle TV. In today's review episode, we'll be looking at top 6 budget gaming laptops under $1,000. While it's wise to invest in a computer or gaming system that offers the very best performance, it just isn't realistic to expect everyone to drop over $2,000 on a laptop. Besides, you can still have an excellent gaming experience from this thoroughly researched budget gaming laptop list. For more information and updated pricing on the products mentioned, be sure to check the links in the description below. Moving on. If you've got a budget of up to $1,000, then you've got enough cash to get something with a powerful processor and a good dedicated graphics card, exactly where you want to be for playing your favorite games at max settings. Ready to start gaming without breaking the bank? Then, let's dive into these top 6 budget gaming laptops on the market. Opening the list at number 6 is Dell G515 SE. Dell's G-series gaming laptops are cheaper than those from its Alienware division, but still capable of playing the latest AAA titles. There are three separate models, the G3, G5, and G7, available in 15 and 17-inch sizes. However, for this review we'll be looking at the base model, which costs $999. The G515 doesn't offer the best of design compared to other laptops in this list, however, whatever it lost on design, it covered on performance. G515 hits the mark with an excellent price-to-performance ratio and build quality. It packs a punch with a beautiful combination of AMD's Radeon RX 5700M graphics card and the Ryzen 5 4600H processor, 8GB of RAM and 256GB of storage. Measuring 14.4 by 10 by 0.85 inches. The G515 offers an impressive full HD display at 120Hz refresh rate on a 15-inch screen. The Forzone RGB backlit keyboard feels good to type on, but requires a little time to get used to because of the spacing. On connectivity and ports, the laptop is well covered with HDMI 2.0 port, a mini display port, one USB 3.1 port, one USB Type-C port, and two USB 2.0 ports, 3.5mm headphone jack, and an SD card slot. With regards to the audio, the Dell G515 SE side-firing speakers aren't very loud and don't have a lot of bass backing them. And finally, when it comes to battery life, this laptop comes out gun blazing, thanks to its AMD processor. It can last up to 7 hours 14 minutes surfing the web at 150 nits brightness over Wi-Fi. Its pros are: extreme fast CPU performance, great battery life, strong graphics card when compared to other budget gaming laptops, SD card reader. And the cons are: chunky design, low storage capacity for a modern gaming laptop, a bit heavy. Overall, the Dell G515 SE hits a lot of the marks you'd want for an entry-level gaming laptop. It doesn't feel cheap, it delivers solid frame rates at full HD, includes plenty of ports, and has good battery life. It will be a great buy if you're trying to get the most amount of power for the least amount of money in a gaming laptop. At number 5 is Asus TUF Gaming FX505 GT. The Asus TUF Gaming FX505 GT series offers a nice blend of features and performance while sacrificing areas like build quality and portability for the sake of keeping prices down. Although the laptop features an all-plastic body with an aluminum lid cover, it is noticeably sturdier than cheaper alternatives. Design-wise, it doesn't really stand out as much as you'd expect it to. It has these cut corners and trapezoid cut lid, which give it a more aggressive look, but that's it. It features 9th gen Intel i5 CPU, Nvidia GTX 1650 graphics card, 8GB of RAM, and 512GB of storage, with the RAM and storage easily upgradable. This small dynamo also has Intel Boost, which allows you to have dynamic additional performance as needed and easily switches back to the base speed when not operating at full capacity in order to improve the energy efficiency. Measuring 14.2 by 10.3 by 1.1 inches. This laptop offers an impressive full HD display at 120Hz refresh rate. The RGB backlit keyboard feels sturdy and pleasant to touch. On connectivity and ports, the ASUS TUF Gaming FX505 GT is well covered with a USB 2.0 Type-A port, two USB 3.1 Gen 1 Type-A ports, a combo audio jack, and an HDMI 2.0 output. And finally, to allow for an immersive gaming experience without performance throttling, the laptop comes with the HyperFan and anti-dust cooling as part of the ASUS Intelligent Cooling technology. Its pros are: it can play most high-end games in full HD at 60 FPS, offers a wide range of port selection, expandable storage. And the cons are: its keyboard flexes when pushed harder from the edge. The display is not that good when outdoor. That notwithstanding, the ASUS TUF Gaming FX505 GT is an ideal entry-level gaming laptop. It is suitable for an enthusiastic gamer on a budget who wants to jumpstart his gaming experience without a serious dent in his wallet. Up next on the list at number 4 is Acer Nitro 5 AMD 2020. If you're looking for a gaming laptop for a ridiculously cheap price, look no further than the Acer Nitro 5 AMD 2020. For just under $700, the Nitro 5 offers class-leading battery life, a powerful AMD Ryzen 5 4600H processor, and a dedicated NVIDIA GTX 1650 graphics card. But this laptop's real claim to fame, like most modern AMD-laden laptops, is the battery life. The Nitro 5 clocks in at 11 hours and 9 minutes, a time previously unheard of in a gaming laptop. With its 8GB RAM and 256GB storage, plus the GPU, be sure to enjoy most AAA games in mid to low settings. But for this price range, that is a reasonable trade-off, I believe. Measuring 15.35 by 10.47 by 1.05 inches, the Acer Nitro 5 offers a full HD gaming experience at 60Hz display. The Nitro 5 is quite aesthetically pleasing. The crimson-red hinges really stand out against the matte black exterior and the sleek web grille, giving it a nice contrast. The keyboard lights up red to match the hinges, so overall the aesthetics are pretty appealing. For the ports, it has two USB Type-A ports, one USB Type-A port, and one USB Type-C port. Also included are a headphone jack and HDMI port. The pros are: long battery life, strong CPU performance, ridiculously affordable. And for the cons: dull display, poor audio quality. The Acer Nitro 5 does a great job balancing performance and price, and if you are looking for budget gaming laptops that offer great value for money, you definitely need to grab this one. Coming in at number 3 is ASUS ROG GS531 GT. This powerhouse of a laptop will keep you satisfied with its amazing specs, interesting design, and power to run most top titles at 1080p with superb frame rate. It is definitely a great package. It packs a punch with 9th generation Intel Core i7 processor, NVIDIA GTX 1650 graphics card, 8GB of RAM, upgradable to 32GB, and 512GB of solid-state drive, which delivers amazing productivity and capable of playing most games with ease. Measuring 14.2 by 10.8 by 1 inches, the laptop offers a full HD gaming experience at 120Hz refresh rate. The design and build of the laptop are just beautiful. The lighting feels a bit over the top initially, but it rarely gets in the way, and the underflow effect makes the laptop an instant head-turner. The ROG G531 GT has a polycarbonate body, but it doesn't feel outright cheap, it's in fact, quite sturdy. It has thin bezels on both sides and on top to maximize screen real estate. Talking about screen real estate, ASUS ditched webcam altogether for a bigger screen in this laptop. Do you prefer your gaming laptop to have a webcam? Or is that not a problem for you? Do let me know in the comments section below. ASUS also laid special emphasis on proper ventilation and has laid what it calls a heavy ventilated 3D flow zone. Exhausts open on the rear and there are raised ridges above the keyboard base for air circulation. There aren't any heat vents on the sides, thus resulting in convenient extended gaming sessions. Overall, the ROG G531 GT shows a neat and smart design that most gamers will love. The keyboard is missing number pad and has narrower arrow keys. Other than that, it's a great keyboard for gaming and also for office work. Keys have the right spacing, travel is sufficient, and the soft touch finish is grippy. As for input-output ports, the ROG G531GT has three USB 3.1 first-gen Type-A ports, all placed together, and an audio jack on the left edge. There is no port on the right edge. On the rear there's HDMI 2.0B port, RJ45 LAN port, and charging port. There is no card reader. The pros are: large hard drive, fast processor, lightweight, good thermal design for optimal performance. And the cons: no webcam, no number pad, no optical drive. The Asus ROG G531GT is a good option for people looking for an affordable yet latest generation gaming machine. The performance hardware it offers is very tempting for the price, which is why it's a good option for people who are looking for a laptop powerful enough to run both the latest titles and professional software. And the runner-up on our list is Lenovo Legion 5. The Lenovo Legion 5 is part of the Lenovo Legion series, together with the Lenovo Legion 5i. The difference between the two is that Legion 5 uses AMD hardware while the Legion 5i uses Intel hardware. Powered with AMD Ryzen 7 4800H, octa-core, 8GB RAM, NVIDIA GTX 1650 graphics card, and 512GB SSD, Legion 5 delivers a pretty good performance, catering to content creators and gamers alike. This gaming laptop 1080p Full HD at 120Hz refresh rate looks pretty decent. The bezels are thin and the screen can lay back flat to 180 degrees. The Legion 5 is designed to impress both gamers as well as working professionals, and it shows in the aesthetics. The chassis is completely made of plastic, but the quality of the construction is strong. Packed with a nice audio system tuned by Harman Kardon, the 2-watt speakers allow for an immersive gaming experience. Together with its sculpted keycaps which have 1.5 mm travel, game playing on this machine can't be more satisfying. With regards to ports, the Legion 5 has 4 USB Type-A ports, 1 USB Type-C port, HDMI, and Ethernet ports plus a 3.5 mm audio jack. Its pros are: easily upgradable, it offers 2 RAM slots and 2 M.2 drives. Great CPU performance with one of AMD's finest CPU. A total of 5 USB 3.1 Gen 1 ports. Excellent battery life. The cons are: no SD card reader. Slow response times despite the 120Hz refresh rate. Covers only 51% of sRGB. The Lenovo Legion 5 is perfect for anyone looking for a budget gaming device with longer battery life. It is also good for content creators and video editors, but if you are amongst this group, go for either the 144Hz model or the 60Hz one, and stay away from the 120Hz model because of the slow response time. Before we reveal our best gaming laptop under $1,000, remember to check out the description below for the latest deals on each of these items. And if you haven't done so yet, click that subscribe button for more awesome content like this. And finally, our number one is MSI GF65 Thin 9SD 252. The GF series is home to some of MSI's least expensive gaming laptops for consumers on tighter budgets, and MSI GF65 Thin 9SD 252 leads the pack. In fact, it's one of the best value gaming laptop propositions on the market at the moment. With Intel Core i7, NVIDIA GTX 1660 Ti graphics card, 512GB SSD, and 8GB RAM, upgradable to 64GB, the MSI GF65 Thin runs AAA titles smoothly at high speeds. Measuring 14.13 by 9.99 by 0.85 inches and weighing only 4.1 pounds, this laptop offers full HD IPS display at 120Hz refresh rate. Its thin bezels allow for bigger screen real estate that is in high demand by most gamers. The low weight, long battery life, and compactness make it an ideal laptop for outdoor gaming. The keyboard features a shallower and more ultrabook-like typing experience with a single-zone backlight that offers 3 levels of illumination for all key symbols. For a completely enjoyable gaming experience, this laptop provides high-resolution audio with long battery life and advanced heat-dissipating technology. For connectivity, it offers two USB Type-C Gen 1 ports, two USB Type-A Gen 1 ports, HDMI, and a 3.5mm audio jack. Its pros are: two M.2 slots for RAM upgrade, lightweight for its class, advanced cooling solution, fast 120Hz refresh rate, good battery life. However, the cons are: loud fan noise, poor webcam, spongy click pad feedback. If you are looking for a powerful gaming laptop that can deliver an immersive and thrilling gaming experience, the MSI GF65 Thin9ST252 is your choice. For under $1,000, the performance and quality this laptop offers are difficult to beat. That's all for now. If you enjoyed this video, please go ahead and leave a like. If you're new to the channel and you like the video, consider subscribing. Be sure to check out the description for links to find the most up-to-date pricing and deals on all the products mentioned in this video. Thanks for watching and see you in the next video.